Where's your boobs?
The kids loved it. They were completely accepting and they didn't have any social filters. No matter how I'm dressed, I'm still your dad. I have a latex lifestyle. Doesn't mean that's all that I am. I have an MBA, aerospace degree,